We've all made mistakes, especially when we were young and honestly believed that the choices we made were the best. When I look back on one of my most troublous time in my life, I realized that I hurt someone that was very dear to me. But so many years have passed. How can I go back and tell him I'm sorry? Apologize by Tina K. How do I tell you I'm sorry? With a gesture, a look, a touch? Hudson, I never realized I hurt you very much. I do not ask for forgiveness, a comfort I'll never deserve. I merely want to let you know, but I cannot find the nerve. Finally, I comfort you, face to face, to look you in the eye, to face with your worth and apathy, too terrified to try. You call me selfish, I turn away. I frustrated and I failed, cutting, wounding, lashing out, just to see if you in bleed. Betraying and deceiving you, I surely had no right to snatch away such precious gem, a dark thief in the night. 4 years and forever passed to bring us to this day. I never present simple words, never thought to say. Now it's long past due to put aside my fear. Would this confession torture you, or may have longed your ear to hear those two forbidden words, to vanquish all the pain, to understand my dearest wish to know you once again. The years age me remarkably, though they have not made me wise. I do know I erase invocably, for that I apologize.